Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to jailbreak iPhones from iOS 15. to 16.4.1. So first of all, you need to open your 3D tools on your system. Then after you open it, then you connect your phone to your PC. You can see that from the screen. Then once you connect your phone to the PC, then you wait. You can see that. Make sure it's well connected and you use the original cord to connect. So you can see jailbreak now from the 3D tools and the iOS version 15. It works in every iPhone X, iPhone 8, iPhone 7 7 plus, SS Max, 14 Pro Max, all of them, it works perfectly fine on them. But you have to be very careful. So